this is where I would play some Creed, some 6 feet from the edge, or some shit like that, right? I don't know. But after our last little bonus episode, dude, I feel like shit. Not gonna lie. Kinda sad. Dead twice. Over that way somewhere. We get most of our shit back though. That's cool. But it was sad. Just don't know what to do. At so many levels. Oh well, let's go. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, my name's Grizz711, and welcome to Grizzonia. Now, as you can see, today we're going to be playing Grizzonia, right? Can you see that? Do you see it?
Do you see it? Do you feel it? Do you want to feel it?
What the fuck was that? I don't even know what the fuck that was, guys. I'm sorry. I apologize. Oh no, fuck y'all. Today, I don't know what I'm really feeling like doing in Grizzonia. So we're just gonna kind of run around until we figure something out, alright? I mean, it's not like you really have a choice if you're watching this.
Excuse me. Betsy, why you do that? Huh? Excuse me.
No more. Let's go to sleep. Please. And thank you. Oh, man. I just ate some good spicy noodles. Fucking delicious.
So delicious. You want to eat all the time.
See, let's cook all this crap food. No, we can't. Well, you know what we can do? We have enough of it. So, you know, which one do we want to use? Let's use this one. Oh. We need to make... Let's see. Three? Four? Yeah, let's make four.
Four.
What the fuck did I just do that for?
Cause you an idiot, bitch. I know.
Alright, so,
Beep, beep. Beep, beep. Beep, beep, beep.
Now we need to get some coal. Oh, voice cracked.
Am I going through puberty?
I'm gonna break this down right now. I don't know why, but I'm going to. Feeling destructive. So let's put that in there. With those. Let's put that. And that. Take half of that. Put that right there. Voila! Why not? So, Betsy, you're pissing me off. I'm gonna kill you. Yeah, that's right, you better run, bitch. Yeah, so we were exploring in, twice. One was just retarded. I was being retarded. And the other one was, I didn't see a creeper. Let's get our trusty freebies. What am I doing it like that? let's cut down this tree. Yeah. I don't like this tree. Don't like you either, Tori. I think today we are going to collect some wood.
That's what she said.
And we might go venture forth into the treetop kingdom that we're going to make. And kind of start it. I was thinking way over there. Can you see those trees right there? Yeah. I'm sure you can. But that tree right there will probably be like the home base. And, yeah, that's what we'll probably do today. And, I saw something when I was watching a playback of my video. And it amazed the shit out of me that I didn't see it. Parkour! Oh, part fail. It was these two huge-ass trees right here, right? And, none of you know this about me unless you know me in real life, but I used to be a huge, huge RuneScape guy. I used to love playing it. Classic, like 07 back. I don't like any of the new stuff, but I'll probably play it a little bit here sometime. I don't know. But the Tree Gnome Village, you know, the banks? I think I might make a Tree Gnome Village inspired bank right here. I mean, two trees that are big, basically on the same level. All I have to do is block, and then put a dirt block there. So yeah, I think that's what's gonna happen. And down here, if you don't remember, there's a pond. I just didn't want to fall on it, like I probably will now. Wilbur, what are you doing staring at a tree? Fuck you, Wilbur. That meets. Anyways, so I just thought that would be cool. It probably won't be to most people, but to me, it'll be awesome. We still have a lot to do, but whatever. Let's go start something else that we won't finish for a while. Like this. I'm such a bitch. I'm sorry. No, I'm not. I'm not sorry at all. No, we probably want to take that, right? Let's see. Ooh, look at all this pretty stuff. We don't want to take any of our saplings. That. Or that. Actually, those are just throwaways. Or we can put them in our stores eventually. I need to make another bed because I'm going to be over there for a while. I'm going to need some dirt. I'm not going to need any rails. Probably need some sticks. What do we have over here? 15? No, I'm not going to take 15. So let's go ahead and make our bed. Let's get that started. I won't need string or a bow or arrows. I mean, I'm retarded.
I'm so retarded.
But somewhere we have like 50 of it. I don't know. 50 flints? So we have to start a chicken farm here soon. So we can just make a shit ton of arrows. What else are we gonna need? Probably a lot of dirt. A nerd pole and. Gonna need a lot of axes. Not so many of them. We'll probably take what we have. Just so, if we decide to make a mine over there for that kingdom, we can. Stacks of cobble. shovel in here. And I'm not using these for the simple fact I don't want to damage them. We might take some sugar. No. We'll keep that over here. Some flowers, maybe? Nah. What's that? Jungle tree? Tell you what, let's take another stack of sticks instead of just one stack. Ah, oh, fuck me. Fuck me. Fuck it right in the pussy. Alright, so let's make, there's one double, let's make two double chests. Right in the pussy. Probably should go down to my mine shaft and get some stuff, but why do that? Let's see what else we need. Let's take these stairs. Just random color stairs. You can come with us. Probably gonna need you. Don't think I'll need gold or any of that junk. Let's take half of that. And let's set off our, let's wait for it to, get dark again. Betsy, die. Oh, I don't have any space to go. Oops. We got like 70 of these, at least. We should take some coal with us, don't you think? One stack of cobble should be fine. Steal some of this. Of this stuff, right here. And as you can see, here's my failed expansion of stairs and shit. I'll eventually fix it. I don't even think this is how I want the mine shaft to come down. Oops. But who knows, we might keep it. Why am I doing that? Why don't I just do this? Why are you open? Oh yeah, we got an emerald too. Let's see, we got some iron down here, that's good. We're just gonna take one. One stack. I'm gonna take some of this up there. Dirt's easy to get. I don't know why I decided to take so much of it. Take some torches. Condense this. Just take a few stacks of planks. What else can we take? Just take two stacks. No, three. Yeah, we'll do that. Yeah. I think that's what we're going to take. We'll go upstairs and sleep. But yeah, the idea was I was going to have a damn mine cart system, or whatever you want to call it, rail system, and it was going to be a powered one, and I just didn't want to finish it, or really even start it, to be honest. There's monsters nearby. Hello? Right in the pussy. You know what we do need? While we're waiting on these monsters to fuck off. What's all you skeleton? Let's make a stack of them. And then do some ladders. Off a stack. That'll work. Should we just make a run for it? We got a bunch of shit. Be kind of silly to run for the other bed, wouldn't it? Oh, there's a creeper. Fuck you, creeper. Just go downstairs and sleep. Should have slept down there anyway. By the time I get down there, it's gonna be like day, isn't it? I mean, I have a bed on me. I could have just went halfway down. But you know what? I'm a rebel. Alright, so let's try this again. Wish I had like teleporting skills. We also need to make an enchantment table here soon. I hear you, you dickhead. The creeper's still there? Oh, look at the indie. So cute. He wants to give me a block. I don't see you, dude. I mean, we could fight him. I don't want to fight you, dude. Where'd he go? Fuck you, dude. Dude. Alright, so we're going there. Right there. Look at the cute little creepy. Look at this slaughter fest over here. We need to make a bridge. And it's another time. Maybe later today. Alright, so we're going into the jungle. It's like a little swampy land. Hey, maybe while we trek up here, we might find a temple. It'd be cool. Should have brought shears, damn it. Get some of these vines to decorate. Splish splash, I was taking a bath. Is that where we wanted to go? Right up here? Is it that close? I hate running through the jungle, by the way. This is the farthest we've gone this way, too. just kind of exploring what might go up, slowly but surely. This is why I want a treetop village. The trees are so huge. I think we're going to be forced to go up now. I want to start at the very top. So. Thought I heard a creeper for just a second. It's like, no! This is gonna be our village up here, all these trees. This is probably the tallest one, ain't it? Nope. Looks like that one over there is. Do we want to start in the tallest and work our way? Yeah, that's definitely the tallest. We need to work our way over there. You know what I forget to equip to the hotbar? These right here. And we're going to start off with, dirt as the floors. Oh, I didn't want to. Oh, damn it. I didn't want to do that. We'll have to dirt block it up, I guess. Oops. Come on, fucker. There we go. All right. That's where we died the first time. Last episode. So, let's get to it. I think we're gonna want a, kind of deforested, platform, right?
beep 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 beep. Say this will be good enough right now. Does this look good enough to you all? Now this is eventually going to be a can't even think what I'm trying to say. What for? I couldn't think for 5 seconds. Like, what would this be eventually? Would it be amazing? Yeah, this is gonna be amazing. And you know what? Floop. Let's get some of these saplings. Oh yeah, guess what? Boop boop. Alright, well, we got that. I do believe we have some of these. Let's light this place up so mobs can't spawn up here. Put our bed down. Go to sleep. While we're building on this section, we don't want to fall off, right? Dude, this is gonna look so cool. Oh, that's cool as hell right there. That little mountain. That might be another little kingdom. I did have an idea while I was coming over here. Find a mountain like that, and or the one right here. If I look this way, you can see it. Yeah, right there. On the far mid left, that mountain with the tree on the very top. Make like a dwarf stronghold, like for the Hobbit movie. That'd be cool as shit. Alright, so let's see. We have plenty of oak. Do we want to make it out of oak? Like maybe the floors out of oak. We need a crafting table, don't we? I don't know why I didn't do this the first time. So there's jungle wood. Now let's place these. That. Or. That. For the floors. I'm thinking that. And if that's the case, I just wasted a lot of time with this dirt, didn't I? Oh well. Let's just go bloop, 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 bloop. All right.
Yeah, I think that's gonna look fun. Fall cannon up. Come on, there we go. What the fuck? Dick nugget. Corners will do as well. They'll give a nice little contrast to the jungle wood that we're gonna put up. Here's the question though, do we really want to have like these enclosed? What if we went up like three? Well, you know what, before I even start doing that, let's do this. Free up some of our inventory space. See right here. You there. And then we should be able to boop and boop. Alright, so let's put, we need a furnace too before we do anything else. Now these are going to be a lot bigger, the platforms, but right now we don't need them too big. Actually, how about we do it like this? Some room. Now, do we want to keep the jungle assholes right here? next question that I'm going to have is, do we want to build a platform like down here? Just like an entry platform. Maybe starts like right here, right? Oh, just bear with me. Alright, so you'd start it like right here on this level and then build staircases up to the platform above. And that way we wouldn't have a hole in the floor. So it would be ladder to right here. And then we would have a staircase going up into the platform. I think that's how we're going to do it. Good talk. That I think. Or did we go two all the way around? That's the question. Because it wouldn't be that hard. It's just where we have the materials on hand. This would be like a lookout, I guess. Lookout deck. Or should we go three? I'm really thinking three, because we'll put a fence. And of course that's going to be bigger. So put three, we'll have a fence all the way around it. This way. Where is the closest place that has oaks? Right there. I should have brought a lot more oak, shouldn't I? Oh well. You live, you learn, right? Too short. Damn it. Well, I know what we can do. One. Lost that one. Go for it. Thinking, yeah. Yeah, we have enough now. Bobby. chase him anyway. Shenanigans, I call. Oh shit, I almost fucking died. Holy shit. Yeah, bed's not going right there. Let's put it like right. Yeah. One block. Put it right there. Now, oh, I don't. I'm retarded. I was trying to put ladders. Oh, I'm so stupid. Like, why would it not work?
Because you're retarded.
Alright, I need one more block to make it, even. Like, put another block there. And then we'll have, like, the ladder, or the stairs. Next goal is to make a bridge to that tree. Or that tree. I'm saying that tree because it looks like it's gonna be easier. And then to that tree. And I kinda wanna make them look like wobbly bridges. Oh well, let's go harvest some oaks. Harvest out some of this crap around it. Is that an oak? That's an oak right there. Didn't know there was oaks around here. Didn't even pay attention. Fucking creeper. Thank you. I mean, you really didn't accomplish anything there, buddy. Except for kill yourself. But with that, I'm gonna go put some of this shit up. Torches. We'll plant some more oaks. Keep that up. So we got 32 more, and we could just make this one like another 4 or 5 wide, because I'm thinking like the tallest one should most likely be like the widest. Connecting these trees is going to be so easy. Oh, I know what we're going to do. We're going to connect from the bottom, like the landing, and then the top is going to be like the, I guess, palace, so to say. Not palace, like the main building. Was a ticket. Like, we want to get rid of all these like real small ones around here, I think. Little one by bushes. I see an apple. How about we just have some clear paths? Awesome. That just made it so much cooler. Like, we have a mine right here, basically. Flower. This way they can have like a little farmland, I guess. I'm trying to rationalize why I'm doing this. Cause I want to, bitches. What's a kingdom without any commerce, you know what I mean? They're gonna have to have food to trade, to eat, all that good stuff. And maybe they can only like grow carrots or something, or wheat, who knows. It's a good way to get a bunch of wood planks without having to cut down the big trees. apples come from? These aren't fucking oak. They are. I thought they were fucking jungles. So let's see. Yeah, 42 jungle wood. 43. There's no jungles, dropped apples. That's cool. See how much cleaner it looks? How much easier it is to get around? Deforestation. Little crown huts around here somewhere. It'll be like the peasants because they can't afford to be up in a tree. Here, another skeleton. There he is. Hey, buddy. Do you want to fight? Ah, you don't want to fight at first. Sucks for you, bro. Sometimes. It's my story and I'm sticking to it. I don't want to hit one of these big trees on accident. I mean, I could always repair it. But and of course, we can always regrow trees. use them. I'm so tired. A big tree. So as of right now, we have that tower. So that's four towers. Maybe that one right there past that. And we can potentially bring it all the way over here. And just have like small huts on all of these trees. Well, not all of them, but some of them. And I was just now thinking, this is how I'm going to do it. If a person in this village has a different kind of wood as their hut, like they're a higher class, so if they have to use jungle wood to make their hut in a tree, then they're not the highest class. Does that make sense? And then, if you're on the ground, you're basically a servant. So trees with the jungle wood are like middle class. That one would be like a high class. That's how I'm thinking about doing it. And on these other ones, I'm thinking that, I'll build like right here instead of at the top. That way it has some foliage above the house and it doesn't look like total shit. And I have a solution for this one. So we're gonna see if it works here in just a second. And it's gonna potentially make this tree awesome. Potentially. Just gather all these saplings. So before we end the episode, can't believe it's already time to end. Let's see if this works. I'm gonna do is, I think it's right here, right? I'm going to plant another couple of saplings, jungle saplings. I have one bone, so that should make three. whatchamacallit? Bone meals. So let's go up. Use a bone meal. It's not working. I kind of want to back up. Shouldn't it work? I bet it has to have four. Just try that right here. Nope. Oh, did I put oaks? No. Damn it. Bobby. Anyways, but that's the idea for right now. I don't know why I put oaks. Damn you. So, have this despawn real quick. But that's the idea. Well, it seems like it'll work. But what I'm hoping for is another huge fucking tropical tree. I don't have any more bones up here. So we're just gonna have to plant them and hope. Hopefully, fuck it, let's just go for it. All four. Hopefully, by the time we come back, that will just be amazing. I'm gonna put my bed down here. Let's sleep and see, maybe one might grow. Anyways, if you like this kind of content, let me know in the comments below. Hit that like button, subscribe, and do all that social media stuff. Until next time, take it easy and keep it sleazy.